What's up, Sunday fam? Welcome back to another Dreamcatcher Thursday video. We're taking all of your suggestions into account, and this week we are going to react to Jiuhyun and Sua's Taki Taki. Yes, your shirt is wet. We did play Toilet Trouble. We played a best of three, and well, here it is.
Oh, but you cheated. You cheated. You figured out the way to game the game.
I know.
He was like, that's like, he cheated. That's all.
That's not cheating. It's called being good. I mean, but in any case, we're going to be reacting to Taki Taki's dance cover choreographed by Sua, as well as Sua and Dami's Havana in this video. So without further ado, let's get into it.
Oof. It's you?
Yes. First and foremost, that's Jiu. And Sua.
Oh, look at Sua. She's so sexy. Oh, it's in Spanish?
Yeah, it's Taki Taki. It's not the song.
Okay.
It's just a choreographed dance, and it's already.
Oh, they got. Oh, the swalla. That's like. That's part of Lisa's swally. Yeah. Oh, what is going on over there?
Look at that! Look at that! That's for you.
Try.
These girls.
I'm trying to pay attention to everybody else, but that tattoo on you.
I mean, we haven't even touched on Sua's choreography.
I know, I'm looking at Sua right now. I'm trying. I'm trying.
This is,
oh my goodness.
The temperature is getting, it's rising.
Does that help?
What is that? What is that touching? Oh. What's going on?
Okay. I was not prepared for that whatsoever.
You can never be prepared. You can never be prepared for that.
I'm sorry. That was totally unexpected. The skin, the tattoos, the movement. The touching at the end, I was just like, I didn't know what to do.
You were like, can I be in that position?
Maybe. I was just shocked. I guess it was just like, I've never seen it.
Yeah, I mean, Sua's choreography is great. It's very, very sexy. Jiu.
That was indeed very sexy, yeah.
Sua, I want to react. We're going to react to more than Havana. We're going to react to Sua and Dami's Havana, and then we're going to react to Sua's Copycat, because I have to show you more choreography from Sua and more sexy side of Dreamcatcher.
Oh my God. If it gets any more sexier than that, I don't know what to do.
I don't know, because I haven't seen any of these.
Okay.
So let's move on to Havana.
This is Havana Una.
Yeah, by Camila Cabello.
Me.
I mean, if it's a vocal cover too.
Is it?
That's Sua's voice.
Oh wow. Oh, Dami.
If these girls can do anything, it's to shake their hips. Now. Ooh, very nice.
There's too much close-up happening. But that was cool.
Okay. Just freezing. I'm frozen.
Oh, what is this?
That's Dreamcatcher style. Now, I haven't seen this video, but I've seen when they do this at their concert.
Oh, yeah?
But I like this a lot. Whoa, did you see that like little growl face?
Oh, yes.
That Dami did?
Dami brings the swag.
They got the bacon on me.
Oh my god, they're just so sexy right now.
This is steamy.
Ooh, okay.
Very, very nice.
A lot of popping. I don't even know how to do it.
No. Oh, we got the chairs out.
Oh, no. Whoa.
Don't tell me you're gonna do the little...
You know, I must say, there's way too many close-ups happening for me to see the whole choreography.
That's true, that's true. But I do love close-ups of Sua and Dami.
Yeah. It's, I mean, it's very sexy. I mean,
oh
I don't
goodness.
Know. I don't know if my heart was in Havana there. It was definitely in Dreamcatcher land. In the land of Dreamcatcher, Dami and Sua.
My heart was just in Dreamcatcher.
My heart was definitely not in Havana.
It was in Dreamcatcher for me. Actually, just in Sua Dami at that very moment. See, this is what I was talking about when I was talking about each member being able to bias wreck you at any given point. At that very moment, Sue and Dami were at the top of the food chain. And then when I was watching Taki Taki, Jiyu was at the top still because she was my bias.
I'm still wet.
I mean, very solid reaction from this.
Very wet.
To close off being very wet, we got Sua's copycat, and it's all about Sua.
Okay, let's see if the bias wreck continues. Well, I don't know if I'm getting wrecked. My bias is getting wrecked here, but...
I don't know. Is when you're watching that stuff, can you always think about Yoo-hyun?
I'm not always thinking about Yoo-hyun. Come on, guys. I'm just appreciating everyone right now.
Yeah, I think you're getting wrecked at that point.
Doesn't mean I'm getting wrecked. Copycat.
I think this has potential.
You've seen this before?
I've only seen it in the clips of like the This Is Sua, but not the full one.
Oh, this is different. That's her voice?
Yes. I'm sorry, folks. I might be silent for a lot of this as I take it all in. You got that right, girl.
You know what, it's the shirt, you know. It's the shirt when you have a night with a lady and she borrows your shirt, it's like the sexiest thing in the world.
Sua brings that up to a 200. I'm not gonna lie. Sua is my bias right now.
This Billie Eilish song is so good too.
It's just so amazing every time. They all can sing so well.
This puts her in a different place because she's always like flamboyant
extra.
Or extra.
Yeah.
You know, she's always crazy, but puts her in a more delicate and sexy
devious Senzo type of
Oh, that was cool. That was cool. Yeah, it's like an elbow drop. Strike a pose. Very nice. I appreciate the muscles on her legs, man.
She got them. She got them legs.
That was incredible.
Are you still wet?
No, I think I need a little. It was a little hot. It got a little hot here.
Yeah. We saw a lot of different sides.
That was a completely new side that I've never seen before, and I was completely not prepared. Just sexy, sexy, sexy. I can't think of anything else. I still can't stop thinking about the tattoo and Yuhyun, but that last dance with Sua was like completely different side of her.
I mean, I always knew that Sua was sexy because just... she got a nice body, but you know, she is always like the comic relief extra, always kind of like out there. Like you see her on the variety shows and she's doing like the like all of those gags, and you know, you don't see that side of her. But when she gets down and dirty, like,
I mean, the legwork in that last video and that really cool drop to the elbow while she was doing her moves on the ground, that was cool.
But of course, the star of this video, for at least you, had to be Taki Taki with Yuhyun. That tattoo, the abs, the touching.
I think that first video was just like, I was just so shocked. Yeah. And it prepared me for the next two videos, which I was like expecting more sexiness, because you didn't tell me this was going to be all about sexiness.
This is Sexy Dreamcatcher Thursday. I mean, I remember the first time we reacted to their concert version with Yuhyun and Dami doing their cover of an EXO song, and you were like, oh, you can't show those abs to me so suddenly. And so Taki Taki showed it to you so suddenly.
I'm very weak.
But in any case, that'll do it for our reaction this Thursday. If you enjoyed our video, please leave a like and subscribe for more Dreamcatcher reactions and hit the bell notification. We'll see you next time.